catch on. She's zooming.
Maybe.
Come on, over there.
What the hell is that?
side of the road yesterday. Couldn't have been 18, 17. Had a shotgun across his lap and a dead APR half in the ditch next to him. Couple of close-range blasts of that 12-gauge tore up big chunks of hamburger on his torso. Kid was lifting up the guy's leg, taking his boots. Kid just looked tired, just beaten down, ragged, tired, old. Kid that age shouldn't look like that.
Stop there for me. Orders, man. I need to hold your weapons.
It's a sign. You can't touch the water.
Our Raven lunatic, the bastard, still refusing to drink.
Between the jackal and this psycho mug, I'm amazed we are all Raven lunatics.
This is the worst idea I've heard in a long time.
I assure you, Greaves, I thought this was good. It's for the best.
Oh, easy for you to say. You're sitting in the first seat. Now, I'm warning you, don't even think about shutting me up.
Come in, my friend. I have excellent news. I've been in contact with Mbatuwe. We have decided it's time to bring an end to this conflict. The people are troubled, too much unrest. It has to end. Here, I want you to take this to Mbatuwe. He is at the Seko Brewery. Tell him I accept his terms. Go on, take it. In exchange, he will give you a diamond attaché case. Bring it here, and then we will know we have a good faith arrangement.
Best watch your back, mate. Times are changing.
See him out.
Good, I found you. This truce they're talking about, it's a bad idea. I know you're taking this job for Tambosa and Bantue, but you look out for yourself at the same time, and your friends. You're picking up some diamonds, am I right? Well, don't deliver them. Bring them to us at the airstrip instead. We've arranged for a cargo plane to pick us up, but the pilot only stops if we can pay him. That's where your diamonds come in. see you at the airstrip.
Thank you. should have hit!
Your throat. It's you. If you're here to help rubber stamp that ceasefire, you're too late. A peace agreement. What a joke. A comedy act. You think these men wanted peace? They wanted privacy is what they wanted. They wanted the world to stop paying attention to them so they could go on with their raping and pillaging. In peace, you see. It's gonna stop. I'm gonna stop them and they'll know. They'll be cursing my name when their blood comes spurting out of their necks. And you're not gonna stop me. You think I don't know you, what you're about, what you came here to do? Wake up. I used to be you. They're gonna think you did this. A dirty mercenary who'll do anything for a payout. That's good. It means the war will start all over again. The real bloodletting has begun. We're gonna cure these men of their disease, you and I. We're gonna pull it right out of their veins. What do you got there? Diamonds?
Diamonds. The pilot didn't wait. He said no diamonds, no passengers. He took off, left everybody behind. Then the soldiers showed up. They're blaming the assassination on the foreigners like us. They're trying to get rid of all of us.
Get up!
No, please. Don't. It's okay. Don't.
Take care of
him. No! No! No!
got a live one.
Gonna need help. Look at that.
Thank you.
Pardon, my fault, I'm sure.
Hang on now. No weapons inside, friend. I'll hold on to them.
The connection is cut, mate. Listen to me. We need boots on the ground. Those APR boys in the business. I don't know about you, but I don't care to see my head on a fight. I don't want to hear it. They don't have a bullet, you tell them to pick up a knife.
Nothing ever works in this place. Well, well, look who's returned. You have to tell me your secret, Boot. Can you leap tall buildings or just knock back bullets? Mbantu is dead. I'm sure you've heard. I don't much care for you. Feeling's mutual, I'm sure. But this current situation is for shit. I don't want to be a bloody warlord. I've had it with these people and their nonsense. I need a man on the other side of the table that I can do business with. That means no more Dambosa. And I want you to kill him. You're the perfect man for the job. He's at the Dogon Sadiko. Lots of guards, so you have to use both barrels on this job. The money's good on this job. Here are the details. As soon as I can, I'll move back into the HQ in the port. Come. Find me when you're done.
What the hell's going on?
Thank you.
about what that Indymurf did to Johnsonet?
Bloody mess. He's helping you tonight.
Ah, man, you didn't hear? Al's KIA. Burned alive by you know who.
Jesus. I better get scared. I need to feel through my way.
I was with you.
Relax, only feel up fine.
Relax, you're dying.
Not just dead. Massacre. I think it was that madman. That independent circus.
Well, don't go losing your head. We gotta stay focused here. You listening?
They were left to bleed to death. Like a real blow.
Focus. You sure there's something
here? I'm not sure of anything else.
Turn ahead!
Fucking hell, that's him! What do we do?
Good.
Let's clear the air. A misunderstanding. It happened. A case of good man waking under difficult circumstances. You yourself have made mistakes. Done things you're not proud of.
This is bullshit. Why are we manning an empty checkpoint? The fight's over there.
Star bitching, that's what it is.
Hey, man.
Think? Shit, man, I don't know. Me's leaving our boat.
Stay here, just look sharp.
Nearby, I can finally taste them.
Maintain this bed and we'll make a sweep of it.
I think I see something.
What are they doing?
They're searching. They're lost. Whoever's attacking.
Well, we gotta get out of here and join the search.
Nothing. But he fell out there.
I know, like this.
Hang tight, you can swing it on.
There he is!
I see him, let's do this.
How did I, asshole?